when you talk about just simply putting money into a place to do research in a university, if there's no coupling to the business, if there's no business model, it's like having an engine with no transmission, no wheels. It doesn't go anywhere. And so that's where you really have the issues. And we talk about semiconductors. You know, you can count on your hands the number of places in the world today that really are high-level, state-of-the-art manufacturing centers and in semiconductors. And we have only have 50 states, you know. So, you know, you couldn't have 50 semiconductor manufacturing areas. You could have